Hello everyone, today I would like to show you how to use FreeCam to record and edit video for free. Okay, let's start. FreeCam is a free tool for screencasts, so it's free for record and edit at the same time, and no watermark or logo of the software, and no limit, no time limitation, and the software is very small and light. So it's great, but one thing is for Windows only. You cannot download for Mac or Apple. Say you have, we can record specific area or full screen or whatever, or only a specific application. It's very great tool. I will show you how to record it. And also you can configure voice and highlight sound, mouse system or something. Highlight with your mouse click, and after you record you can edit and trim and remove some noise background for fan or some unwanted music. Okay, let's install it. I have downloaded already, so I put link in the description, you can download it. So just click install ASAP and click install, finish very fast, and we can click launch to start it, or you can just search your new software FreeCam. Okay, FreeCam now version 8, you can check in link in description. Okay, here very simple program, you can see something like this. Here the menu on the top, you can new record or open project, or just adjust more command here, so you can add open project or save as, just add to the menu, upload to YouTube or export. Okay, just save it or customize, you can play around with it. Okay, so you see out here, here we can record an open project, so you after record you can save project or you just export the file. Okay, let's record together. So after you click record, it will show something like this. It's in the description, they show that they say that this software for free, we can record only 7, we can say HD quality, 1280 and 720, but I will show you how to record full HD. Here you can click full HD, so we record full screen, and you can configure to record any specific area like this, so record this small area. Also you can record any specific program or record only browser, so it will record only this browser and play other screen not record. So very great program. So I click full screen. Okay, it will record full screen. And now let's go to the setting for record. So the default option is for pause or resume, we press F9, stop record, escape, and discard F10. And here you can configure microphone, select your microphone or your desktop microphone. Here I use my external microphone, so you can use that, and you can hear my the volume up here. And do you want to record system sound? Okay, and advanced thing, mouse highlight, you want to highlight mouse or enable mouse click sound, it's up to you. And here you can change the key for resume or pause, just press for example 1 or F1, so you can change it here. Also you can change based on your preference. Okay, okay, let's do it. So here let's test record. So it counts 3, 2, 1. Okay, now it start record, and I can open the software and the pro version, you can check the pro version, and here For free, we can only WMV export, and paid version you can use that. Here, free only this quality, but I show you already to use full. Here, you can buy or you can try it free. Okay, now let's stop it. So just press escape. So the software is stopped already. Okay. So I can play it. Okay, now it start record and I can open the software and the pro version. You see our mouse is with highlight when we click with sound, because we configure the setting to do that. And here you can save a project. You can save project here, save project, and then later on you can edit it again. Just click save and put the name. You can do that. Here, let edit it before we publish to YouTube or edit. So here you can click publish and sign in with your Gmail, and then it will be on YouTube. But now I want to edit some part. Let's click edit. Okay, and then it bring up to edit so part. So the first part we can see our graphic, and the below we can see the our sound. Okay, let's see what this software can do. Here we have some feature remove noise. For example, here we have some case. Let's zoom in a little bigger so we can see some noise here. Okay, some noise, so we can remove it. So when after we remove the noise, our sound of fan or other stuff that you don't want, just click it noise. First, just select any part. Here, click select any part that you want that is the noise and click it. So we select the sample here, the sample, and then we just click remove noise. So the software will process. Here we noise is removed, so the sound is much better. Okay, what it else can do? For example, this part I don't want the sound, I can silence it. Okay, so no sound. Or any specific area I want to delete, for example this part, I can delete it. Or this part I can trim it. Okay, let's undo. Control Z. Here the part that we just want to keep, and then we trim it. And also you can adjust the volume, make it louder or silent, so it's your choice. So, and fade in, fade out music to make it smooth. So it's very simple and powerful, okay, and very small and free. Okay, after that you can save the project, and we can go to edit, and we can export. Okay, after edit we can export it, the file. So the file is WMV, and then it will process very fast, and it's really great for PC, for lower spec PC. Okay, after export, here we can see, we can just play it.
Okay, now it's starting. check.
Okay, let's see the quality. 12 megabyte, and detail is full HD. Okay, so really great and small file size, easy to upload, and good for PC. Okay, thank you for watching. If you like it, just like and share. And if you have any comment, please comment below. And what is your best free record and edit software? Let me know in the description. Okay, thank you.